Soon after that, salt started to run out yesterday. An ad popped up on Craigslist selling salt, collected for free at one of the fire halls, now being offered at $80.
Ice, ice, baby. And I'm not talking about the legendary Robert Matthew Van Winkle. I'm talking about the treacherous conditions in Vancouver. Word to your mother. In response to the slippery sidewalks and the icy driveways, the city is actually handing out free salt to residents at 10 fire halls. This is an opportunity that yours truly cannot miss out on. I live for free product. Then paying $80 on Craigslist for salt. Who would do that? Free rhymes with Lee. Heck, I don't even have a driveway or sidewalk to de-ice, and I park in an underground parkade. But I will find use for free salt.